parts from this old cell phone. Wonder what I could accomplish with a real budget instead of dumpster diving.
You might have heard about the robbery at Roseman's auction house. What you probably didn't hear, but my sources confirm, is that the perpetrators were wearing masks. Horrible, demonic faces. Get another...